Sales and marketing. Advertising. Advertising is a subset of marketing. Advertisements are messages paid for by those who send them and are intended to inform or influence people who receive them. For a business, advertising is used to inform consumers about a company and/or its products and services. The objective is to influence consumers to feel good about the company and to buy its products and services. There are many advertising channels available to communicate a message. Channels refers to the medium used to communicate the message. Examples are shown here: television, radio, newspaper, magazine, direct mail, event, sponsorship, billboard, email and mobile, and internet. Most businesses use one or more channels. How and which channels are used is called the advertising mix. Different channels will reach different consumers, so it's important to understand which advertising channels reach the consumer groups you are targeting. Spending money on advertising that will not directly reach and influence your targeted consumers is a wasted investment. GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.